The purpose of that visit is going to be simply for women in the area who may be underinsured or not have insurance at the moment. They are going to be provided the opportunity to have a mammogram screening.